Direct me to the track light.
Hi, I'm Good Time Pat, and the problem that I have is... I can't discuss that film with you, or any of the events, but what I can discuss is this. One, I'm probably, without a doubt, in California, in Tennessee, Kentucky, and in Ohio, the most insane about the Ghostbusters next to one other person who knows it just as well as I do.
Good evening, folks. I'd like to welcome you all to the inaugural beginnings of Before Your Time Entertainment. Before Our partner, Good Time Pat, and Rob, who isn't here with us.
You're in spirit, Rob.
In spirit. You know, in spirit. Back of him. And the thing is, what we're going to talk about, folks, is not so much entertainment, but the truth behind these powers, okay? Mm. There's a lot of truth when we talk about the honey, the films, the art, and the film.
And the talent.
And the talent. Because we have the tools, and we have the talent. Marginal, but we have the go juice to make it happen.
The problem that you guys don't have in this world is you don't have the mind. You don't have the character. You don't have the creativity. You have nothing. The humor in this world is dead.
No, it's dead. I've said it before.
Now, the only thing that will ever keep you alive, and if you stay in spirit and you watch your sweet-ass cartoons,
maybe
suggest you go into that one. Because if you don't, terrible. And your shit that you listen to now, or in what you listen to, or what you don't know about.
No, this is what we're doing wrong here. We need to go back to what I was originally saying. We just fucked it. We're doing it wrong.